between two Yetis at the GPDock party. And Nicholas, yes? Carlos, how you doing?
Thank you.
So what do you guys actually do?
You now can book a reservation in the marina directly from your cell phone or app. And,
right.
You know, the way it works today, you have to make a few calls, try to get a marina.
Yep.
Sometimes they don't get an answer. Now, very easily, you go online, you book directly, and you're ready to go.
Anywhere in the world or just in America?
Well, we just started with South Korea and the Bahamas.
Okay.
And, we're expanding our network.
Thank you.
People love it. I mean, it's easy, and it's the same way you book a room in a hotel, for example.
Absolutely. Why has this never been done before? I mean, this is like common technology in a beautiful hotel like this.
It's an industry that's still running in a very old-fashioned way.
Old-fashioned way, yeah. So you saw a niche and you took it. That's the American dream, right?
That's
it. Yeah.